Are you concerned or interested about the shape, size or colour of your poop? The shape, size and colour of your poop can say a lot about your health and can even indicate a serious disease. So don't ignore them and watch the video all the way to the end to find out about the 10 signs and symptoms associated with your poop so you can be the healthiest you can be. For more information on how to be the healthiest you can be, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell so you're notified every time I post a new video per week. So you know I have some authority to talk about this. I'm a functional medicine practitioner, a naturopath, a nutritionist, a herbalist, an Eastern medical practitioner, amongst a few other things, and I've been helping my clients in clinic for the last 20 plus years. I hope this video helps you. Shape of poop using the Bristol stool chart. Sign number one. If you're type 1 or type 2, it usually means you're constipated and need more water and soluble fibre. Sign number two. If you're type 3 or type 4, it means you're normal with a nice S-shaped poop. Normal transit time for a stool is between 48 and 72 hours, creating a nice S-shaped stool. Sign number three, if you're type 5, 6 or 7, it usually means you have diarrhea. Taking a probiotic can usually help with this. If your poop is not of the normal type, then probably best to follow the suggested supplementations that I made. Please see the show notes at the end for recommendations. To get an indication of why you're watching, please comment below and tell me your stool type or condition. Now, shades of poop. Sign number four, brown poop. This usually indicates recirculating blood cells and is the normal colour of poop. Sign number five, white-grey poop. This is because of lack of bile, which makes poop brown. This normally indicates liver and gallbladder problems, for example, gallstones and cirrhosis. Sign number six, white mucus on the poop. This normally indicates Crohn's disease, which is an inflammatory bowel disease. Sign number seven, green poop. This normally indicates that you've eaten either lots of green food or drink, such as courgettes, broccoli, spinach, cucumber, avocados, kale, kiwis. But it could also mean that your stool passed through too quickly and that there's not enough bile. Sign number eight, yellow and greasy poop and maybe leaves oil drops on the bowl. This indicates a blocked bile duct and poor fat absorption. Therefore, fat goes out with the stools. Or it could indicate lack of enzymes produced by the pancreas, which could hint at chronic pancreatitis, cystic fibrosis or celiac disease, which is gluten intolerance. Or it could simply mean you've eaten lots of yellow coloured food and drinks, such as carrots. Sign number nine, black poop. This could mean certain medicine intake, such as aspirin, ibuprofen, iron supplements, or it could mean bleeding in the intestines. Or it could mean a huge intake of black-blue foods, such as blueberries, licorice, dark chocolate, cookies, and grape juice. Sign number 10, red poop. This can be influenced by diet, such as beets, tomatoes, coloured drinks. It could also be caused by blood during anal fissures, haemorrhoids, or ulcerated colitis, or even bowel cancer. Now you know exactly what the shape, size, and colour of your poop means, but what can you do about it? If this has been happening for a long time and supplementation hasn't helped, then it's probably best to see a practitioner to run a few diagnostic tests and also to have a look at your diet, health and lifestyle. Please see the show notes at the end to how to request a free 20-minute consultation. If you would like even more valuable health information that's tailored to your needs, then simply click on the free health newsletter button below. Finally, check out these videos next on other health signs and symptoms. And if you got value from this video, please like, subscribe, and tell your friends. Thank you.